Hello everyone. Today I am making another rakhi, the kalava rakhi. I am using two things, this kalava and the lucky shells. It's very simple and easy. You can make easily. Take a piece of kalava and red thread and needle. Now rakhi is ready. Thanks for watching.